dribbles, triggers the three, and knocks it down. Jasmine McRoy for UMass Lowell. Samuels into the front court, right in the lane, pushes it out to Freeze. And now out front, McRoy knocks down a three. Five. Left baseline drive, Polk puts it up off the backboard and in. Zone defense, Doucette right in the lane, tries to go underneath the basket, the ball got tipped. Now outside, left wing, and a three-pointer, and a good rock. Samuels out front to Freeze, one-on-one. Freeze, the runner is good. Get out, and it's intercepted. Stolen by Shannon Samuels, two-on-three. He pulls up at the free throw line, finds a trailer, Hainer for three. Strong off the back iron, offensive rebound, Doucette, and... Left corner pole, dribble drive right, spin, and throws up a tough runner on the front court, running the point for UMass Lowell. Down the right lane line, right corner to Fiola for three. It's for Binghamton. Doucette dribbles right hand into the paint, the runner off the glasses. I'll try my hardest. Doucette inside the arc, knocks down along to the center jump circle, moves it left for McRoy. McRoy lob to Doucette at the rim, lays it in right. 10 on the shot clock. Now goes to Hainer out front. Hainer drives right down the right side of the lane. And Samuels, top of the key, dribbles left, kicks in left corner for Doucette. Now she drives from the corner to the basket. Hainer picks up the dribble, fires a baseline at the rim. McRoy got swallowed up quickly, no time for a shot. Gives to Doucette, step back, 17-footer, Lindsay Doucette. Three inbounding in the corner, throws it out top to Polk. Right side from Jensen, triggers the three, makes the three. And now Lowell, the lead and the ball. Looking for its first ever Division I win, a bad pass, Melissa Frey, stolen, and up for the layup. Candace Dunphy, eight to shoot. Doucette at the right elbow, to Samuels, left side, into the paint, fires it to McRoy, hangs in the air and takes it home. Shoot, 25 remaining in the game. Hand off to Murphy, in the lane, goes up against two Riverhawk defenders and gets a very...